Welcome back to The Ed Show. Republicans whine about class warfare every time Democrats ask millionaires for shared sacrifice. 98% of the American people will not see a tax increase in this deal, and the rich have had the best 30 years in American history. The battle lines are drawn, and my bet is on President Obama this time around. And of course, Bill O'Reilly's very upset about the fact that his taxes might go up, so he says he might pack it in if his taxes go up. So we're asking all of you to go to our website, ed.msnbc.com, and sign that petition to raise Bill O'Reilly's taxes so he'll pack it in. Mike Papantonio with us tonight, along with Heidi Harris, two great radio talkers, always with an opinion. Heidi, how is asking the top 0.03% for a modest tax increase, how is that class warfare?
Well, it's class warfare because people who are more successful, or as President Obama likes to put it, more fortunate, like they just lucked into their money, why should they pay more money? A higher percentage of their money. It's not fair. We should all pay exactly the same percentage, whatever that is. There are a lot of people, as you know, don't pay tax income taxes because they get the earned income tax credit. How is that fair to me? It's not fair to me. And I don't want you, Ed Schultz, who makes way more money than I do, to have to pay a larger percentage of your income. It's not fair.
All right, Mike Papantonio, what's class warfare?
No class warfare. This has been a class massacre. And you know what? The millionaires and the billionaires have won. It's over. All this is an attempt at having Americans, the middle class and the poor, from digging themselves out of the rubble that have been left by the Republicans. This isn't class warfare. It's a massacre. President Obama understands that this idea of Republican shared sacrifice is just a continuation of the story. The Republican idea of shared sacrifice is this, Ed. It's where less than 0.1% of Americans control $46 trillion of America's wealth. That's Heidi's America. It's where the bottom 50% of Americans control a pitiful 2.5% of American wealth. That's Heidi's America. It's in America right now where we have an American worker making every $1 for every $500 that a CEO makes.
You know what?
That's Heidi's America.
You know what? Two questions nobody can answer on my show, Mike.
The truth is Republicans have won the class massacre.
No,
Heidi.
There
are
two questions that Mike Papantonio can't answer, that nobody can answer who calls my show and talks about shared sacrifice. Number one, how much money is fair? Fair share. Give me a number. Give me a percentage. Nobody can answer that. And number two, nobody can answer where does that money go to make everything all better? No one I've ever talked to can answer those questions. Until you do, why are you putting your hands on a millionaire's money? Doesn't make sense to me.
Mike, go ahead.
Heidi, I can tell you this. I can tell you this. For 10 years, Republicans have been predators in the American middle class and the poor have been their prey.
Now, what's the number, Mike? I asked you the number. Fair share. Give me a number.
Where it comes to shared sacrifice, we all know as Americans that all it is a talking point for Republicans to make us believe they've done something before for us in this trickle-down myth.
How much money? What's a fair share? How much should Ed Schultz pay? Give me a fair share. Give me a number.
Okay, here's the answer. Here's the answer. A fair share is when we can pay for Social Security. We can pay for Medicare. We can pay for Medicaid.
We can
educate our children. We can take care of the elderly in this country rather than put them away like old dinosaurs. That's your America, Heidi, and I'm ashamed of it.
Yeah, well, they raided the fund, Mike, and you know that. There was money in the fund. They've raided the Social Security so-called trust fund. There's no money in there. We can pay for that. They haven't stolen it.
Heidi, wake up.
They've all raided it.
Let me ask this. Heidi, I'd love to answer your question if I can quickly. It's a judgment call. I mean, you could look at the graphs that we've shown on this program as to where the income has gone over the last 30 years and what the disposable income has been for the middle class in this country. It is a judgment call. It's hard for anybody to come out and say, hey, this is the number. But the fact of the matter is the wealthy have an opportunity to turn this treasury around if they would be so unselfish for a few years. And after we get our house in order, maybe they could get a tax cut. Finally, Mike Papantonio, I want to ask you, is this a winning issue for the president? Has he turned the corner?
It has to be his winning issue. It is down. The game is on. This is not a dress rehearsal right now. This is what he needs to talk about all the way up to an election. It's a winning issue. We now know in America who's on the side of working people.
Oh, please.
Heidi, you wrote a book.
Game's over, baby. Game's over.
All right, Heidi, you wrote a book about being a cocktail waitress. Maybe you can tell me what a good tip is. We'll have that the next time you're on.
Great. Do you want to see her again? You got to give her at least a dollar if you want to see her again. Just my help. Helping you out here.
Good to have you with us tonight.